Here comes the winner of the junior men, Connor Mance. Paul Roberts in the blue from Lyons High School. Looks like he's going to finish the best sixth.